We're part of a big global organisation. There's over 900 risk engineers that Zurich has. We're probably the largest, so we can draw upon all that knowledge and expertise in helping customers here. So we can benchmark them and compare them against their peers around the world that our competitors can't really do. I've got a large network that I can draw upon. We're getting risk insights. What are they doing over the US or in Europe that might help a customer here? You know, I can draw upon that and then provide that information. As well as I'm feeding information back to our underwriters about the customer. So it's that interaction with the customer, our broker partners and our customers that makes the role effective. Fire protection, liability, helping people improve their motor claims experience, all those sort of things. I've helped clients prevent fires. A huge poultry company once, they had a small fire that didn't spread because they took on some advice that we gave them. So that was one of those life-changing experiences. I look back with fondly.
I took the transfer from my previous company to here, basically because I like the Zurich. I've always enjoyed working with other Zurich engineers in London when I was in the London market. They have a great sort of balance of the technology side of it, but they're still very much with talking to people. And I think that's a very important part of the job, to be honest.
I was at another very large multinational insurer previously. Most insurers will have in their value proposition that a client focus is key, but they don't really back it up with implementation on the ground. What attracted me to Zurich was they do. They've built it into the systems, the methodologies that we assess risk, the systems that support our job. The client is at the core of all of those things.